One time I saw a guy in a bicycle, and he was about to get hit with a car door. It was horrible. And he wasn't looking, and the lady opening the door wasn't looking. It was just, like, just for me. And I didn't know what to do. I was like, ah! Like, I wanted to yell something, but what do you yell? And I'm trying to, like, a time slows down. I'm trying to choose the thing to yell that will have all the information that he needs. Because it was happening really fast. I had, like, that much time to yell, you know, what can I yell in that much time? That's, hey, you the guy to my dog! You know, that's not... She's gonna open the door again! Shit! So I just yelled out, bad thing! Wasn't really specific enough. Oh, well. This is weird. One time I was at a party, and a friend of mine goes to me, hey, is that your guitar behind you? So I looked at the guitar, and I was like, no, that's not mine. The weird thing is, I don't have a guitar. I've never had one. So why am I looking? I don't have to look. It really can't be mine. I should just be able to go, no, and I'm not looking. I don't need to. You ever do this? You know when you tell somebody a story, and then a week later you tell them the same story again because you forgot? And by this time you've added a bunch of lies to it.